Hi, it's Janie. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be the first edition of my Sephora haul for the Sephora VIB sale. If you're not familiar with the VIB sale that Sephora does, they do it twice a year, once in the fall around Christmas time, where VIB, VIB Rouge get 20% off, and then Beauty Insiders get 15% off. They did it a little different this year, where the VIB Rouge got to shop the 3rd through the 6th. Then there's going to be a little bit of a break, and then it's going to start again on the 10th through the 15th, and then everybody gets to shop that set. I'm right here.
Penny. You know Penny still here?
Yeah. I do my Sephora purchasing all online. I don't go to the store during the sale. I very rarely go to a Sephora store, to be honest with you. The closest one to me is about 45 minutes away. And I would much rather just go online and order, because I get free shipping, than go and drive. And especially during the sale, I couldn't imagine what a Sephora would even be like with that many people and everything being picked over, having to stand in line, the stress of it. I just much rather go online and do it. So I did do several orders, and I have 2 orders in, but I still have 3 more coming. It's kind of one of the drawbacks of ordering online, is that you do have to wait for Sephora's fulfillment center, distribution center, to fulfill your order and get it sent out. I do have one order that was placed the first day that is still pending. It has not even been processed yet, and I'm really nervous that I may not get that order because it has all the skincare in it that I wanted. But I do have one order that I did during the sale, and then I have one order that I did the day before the sale started, and I'll explain why I did that when I get to that order. So first of all, let's get started. My name is Janie. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I do post videos on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays, so make sure you hit that subscribe button and also the push the bell notification so that you're notified of all future videos, and you definitely don't want to miss the rest of the Sephora video that's coming up, the Sephora haul. Anyway, so without further ado, let's get started. Okay, this order, I ordered these items specifically separate from any other order that I did, because I didn't want these items with skincare or cosmetics, just in case they leaked or the fragrance was too potent. I didn't want it seeping into my skincare. Anyway, I'm talking about some candles, and I did order some Nest candles. This is the first time that I have ordered or even tried the Nest candle. I've heard them talked about a lot over the years from various channels. So I thought this year I wanted to get some, because I have finished up my Bath and Body Works candles. Well, I'm kind of in the process of finishing them up. I have a couple that I got 3 or 4 years ago that I only bring out during fall and winter, fall, Christmas, Thanksgiving. And it's just about done. And I have some newer ones from Bath and Body Works that I guess they've changed their candles. They must have, because they're not as good as what they once used to be. I've got to shed this sweater. It's hot in here. I have my door shut, and it was really cold today, and so we had to have the heat on. And with the door shut and my heater vent being right there blowing right at me, I'm about to roast. Anyway. So, gosh, keep those little sugar gliders warm. So anyway, I just decided that once I get done with all of those Bath & Body candles, which I only have three, I'm not going to purchase those anymore. So I thought, well, I'm going to try the Nest because everyone's talked about it. So I got this little set here that has three candles in it. There's the Holiday, Birchwood Pine, and Sugar Cookie. And each candle is that 1.27 grams? I think so. No, 127 grams. Oh, let's do it over here. Let's look at ounces. That's better. 4.5 ounces times 3. So there's 3 candles in here. I already said that. Anyway, it comes in a really pretty box, but I think this would be really good. For one, if you, like me, you've never tried the Nest candles, then this is a good way to give them a try. Two, if you're wanting a gift idea, you could get this and give it as a gift to one person, but I would recommend splitting them up and giving them to three different people. You can put them in a really nice gift bag, maybe with a sheet mask and maybe some type of bath bomb, and they could have a little spa. But I was expecting these to be smaller. I don't know, because I was thinking, you know, it being a votive type size candle. I don't know, I just thought it would be smaller. Anyway, this one is in Holiday. It's a beautiful, beautiful container. So these are going to be really pretty to use, repurpose them once they're done. And let's see, what does it say Holiday is? Holiday is pomegranate, mandarin orange, pine cloves, and cinnamon with a hint of vanilla and amber. So yeah, I can definitely get the orange scent out of it, and also the cloves, the pine cloves, definitely. But that does smell good. So it had that one, and then the birchwood pine, and it's in this little decorative glass, and this is really heavy too. This one looks like it's my wax is messed up a little bit, but that's okay. And then this one with the birchwood pine is fir blossom, pine, fir blossom, and birchwood of rich musk and amber. Ooh, I can't wait to burn this one. Oh, that was really pretty. That one smells good too. And then the other one is Sugar Cookie, and of course it smells just like the name. I mean, it's got the vanilla, the sweetness, caramel, sugarcane crystal, and rich essence of golden amber. Looks like they all have amber in it, so I guess if you don't like amber, don't get these. Oh, but anyway, that one's really pretty too. So I got that little set, and then I got to thinking, well, what if I get that set and I really like them, then I'm going to be mad that I didn't get any of the full-size ones. So I got three of the full-size ones. This one, which is the pumpkin chai. And this one, I can't show it to you because I actually have lit it. It is burning in my dining room, and my whole house smells so good right now. So good. And we've only been home for about 30 minutes. So, yes, the throw of the candle, the scent of it is 10 times better than the Bath & Body ones. Now, the Bath & Body ones used to be that good. They used to be, but here lately, they've just been, anyway. So I did get this one. It's the pumpkin chai. It's gonna tell me here if I can get my eyes focused. Ginger, cinnamon, spicy marsala chai, cardamom, wild pumpkin. Anyway, it smells good. It smells delicious. And then the other one that I got, and look at this box. I mean, this box is so pretty. All you would have to do is, if you were doing this for a gift, is just put a bow and a little card with it, and it's good. You're done, because the packaging on it is just so pretty. Anyway, this one is in the Birchwood Pine. There was a small one in the gift set, but like I said, I wanted to make sure that if I liked those, that I had the big ones. And these aren't the big, big ones. These are the 8.1 ounce ones. Now, I think there's a bigger one than this. They are pricey. I mean, they're more expensive than the Bath and Body Works, but if one little candle this size can make my whole house smell wonderful, then it's worth it to me. But it's this size here. And I plan on burning this the week after Thanksgiving when we start getting ready for Christmas. Oh, it smells so good. Anyway, so that's that one. And then the last one that I got, I plan on burning probably after Christmas. And this will get me through the end of Christmas, all of January, into the beginning of February. And this one is called Hearth. And this one has, it's the aroma of wintertime. It's created by combining rich old wood with frankincense and hints of smoky ambers. So it's going to smell like you actually have a fire in your fireplace, which for us here in Oklahoma is usually February, March is when we really start getting our really cold, snowy days. Anyway, look at this container. Oh my gosh. That is so pretty. So pretty. It's very masculine looking to me, and I think probably what I'm going to do with this is when I have it burned down, I'm going to repurpose this and put this in my husband's bathroom. The color is going to go perfect with the color of his bathroom, and I'm going to put his Q-tips in there. But anyway, but look at the color of the candle. It's even a dark, rich chocolate, almost like dark chocolate, even though I hate the taste of dark chocolate, but oh, that's so pretty. And it smells so good. Oh my God, it smells good. I would like to get my husband a cologne that smells like that. Oh, it's pretty. Oh, it smells good. I might have to burn that beforehand. Does that smell good? Anyway, so that was my Nest candle purchase, and I'm so glad that I went ahead and got that little travel set, or that little trial set. It's not really travel. And then the full-sized ones at the 20% off, because those are good. Those are good. Okay, so the order that I did before the day before the sale, there's a couple reasons why I did that. One was I thought the sale had already started, so I had all this stuff in my cart, and then I couldn't get the discount to work, the code to work. I thought, what the heck? And then, of course, I read all the fine print, and like, oh, I'm a day early. Well, I had put in all of these point perks for whatever reason. Normally, I don't get excited about any of the point perks. Hardly ever use any of my points. I have like over 5,000 points, if that tells you anything. It's because I just never want to spend them, because there's nothing really that I like. But for whatever reason, it seemed like every point perk that they had available, I liked and I wanted, and I knew if I waited till the following day that a lot of those would be gone. So I thought, well, I'm gonna go ahead and place an order so I can get all of those point perks, even though I'm not gonna get a discount, but that's okay, because I had a gift card. I had gotten my Ebates check and a Sephora gift card. So I thought, well, I'll just use that to place this order. Plus, there was a code that I wanted to use to get a freebie. And we all know with Sephora, you can't use more than one code per order. And they always have these little codes that you can put in. Where you may spend $25, you put this code in, you get, you know, this free deluxe size sample of whatever. So that's why I did that. So I can use that code, get this, what I'm going to show you, and get all those point perks before they were gone. So I'll show you the products that I ordered first, so that way if you don't want to see the point perks that I got, then you're not obligated to stick around for that. So let me find what it was I ordered, and I only ordered two things. And then the rest of this stuff in this box, is all of my point perks and little freebies. So, okay, I'm gonna get a drink. So the first thing I got, I don't know if it was the first thing. First thing I'm going to show you is this little lip gloss from Marc Jacobs. And it's the Enamored Marc Jacobs High Shine Gloss. I really, really like this formulation of lip gloss, and I'm very, very, very picky when it comes to lip gloss. And I really like this formulation. I just wish they had a freaking red. Why can they not have a red? Online, this color, and it's my fault, I didn't read the description. I just went by the little swatch card. It looked red, and it's called Hey You. But it's not red.